cuentos de hadas.
Ya eres muy mayor para llenarte la cabeza con tantas zarandajas.
Pan's Labyrinth is a brutal yet very enchanting film. The story is part historical drama, fantasy, and family melodrama. This film centers around Ophelia, a little girl who is forced to move with her pregnant mother to rural Spain to be near her stepfather, a captain in the fascist army during the Spanish Civil War. As she experiences firsthand the horrors of war and fascism, she enters an ancient maze and meets a faun who tells her that she is actually a lost princess of an underground kingdom and must pass 3 tests to claim back her place there. I know the story is a bit different and actually kind of weird combination, a civil war and a lost princess. And I was perhaps expecting a little more fantasy, but the unique blend of genres is actually very compelling. On the technical side, this is a beautifully crafted film. The cinematography and the set designs are wonderful, never once setting a difference between the real and the fantasy. It's clearly influenced by many fairy tales, and a nice touch is, like many movie fairy tales, we never certain whether the fantasy is real. Is Ophelia really a lost princess from a magical kingdom? Or are all her adventures and meetings purely from her imagination? Well, what I know is that while the world can be a cruel place, one can find beauty in the simplest place if one knows where to look. It's really a beautiful notion. It's a powerful film. Thank you. This is Glued Eyes.
Echo?
¿Sois vos? ¿Habéis regresado? No, no os asustéis, os lo ruego. Mirad, mirad.
Mm-hmm.